I mean, like, queen fins are alright, or queen fish, whatever. An exotic, okay. I guess it counts. Alright, come on, Grumpa, just make it easy on me, please. Skitters are still roaming about. I just saw a tang fin. Come on. Just need a large. You're there. I don't remember how much this sells for, but I know it's an exotic. So, it'll do for me. Oh, I hate my life. Oh my god. I had one job. I can't believe I just did that. I genuinely can't believe I just did that. I would have preferred a mustard fish. They don't fight half as much. Alright. This will do. As long as I can bring it in, I should be able to. If I just keep an eye on the tension. Stop fighting. Just. Come on. This one does not want to submit. It's right here. Come on. There we go. Almost thought I lost it then. I would have cried. Okay. I don't quite remember how much this sold for, but... nice. And with it being a pure exotic as well. No! That's one thing I cannot stand. Come on, Grumpa. Why is he diving? Some grumpers are absolute twats. Make sure I know what I want. I don't even care. so angry. So angry. Almost had a cat fin. Sybil fin. Okay. It's like 1,000 or something. 2,000 maybe. It's better than nothing. I mean, them tang fins are looking pretty yummy though. Ah, fucking grumpers! Starting to make me grumpy. Grumpers! Come on, Grumpa. Get on my line. Fuck you. Please don't, please don't. No, no, no. But just. Fucking massive fish, fuck! Yep. All right. I'll have to. These are easy to bring up, and they're a decent amount of money. I can't remember how much money they were, so... like, 11,000 or something? 9,000, okay. It said my boat was full. I've stocked up with all exotics, so hopefully... I get that exotic variety bonus. There we go, look at all of that. Exotic bonus by 20%, and I've got a decent amount of cash now. Bait guard is still too much. Don't want the cuttlefish. Mustard fish. Why are you suddenly being a trouble? Normally mustard fish are never trouble. Look at that luminosity fish. Should bring up all of these. Get that full boat bonus. It doesn't do half as much as the exotic variety bonus. My bad. Oh, a tank fin. A tank fin. Ooh. Ooh, tank fin. No. I guess I'll just leave it sink. See if there's a hat. I guess a radar would be a good thing to invest in as well. extra waste of a cast. So that gives me a little bit more to play around with. I really need that guard bait. I guess if I can try and get all these tang fin. Excuse you. Stop being such snobs! I'm having no luck. Absolutely none. Alright, Queen Fish. Exotic. That exotic bonus is what I need. No! I just wanted camping! That's all I want. I just want the tang fish. Tang fin. I hate my life! Can I get that shot? Such a waste. Still need 8 grand more. Like, the upgrade was good and needed, but it's just a pain in the ass. By upgrade, I mean the upgrade to, like, the rod upgrade. The thing that's costing me an arm and a leg here. Not sure if this is an exotic fish. It's being a bastard. Hope it's worth something. Don't you dare, cowfish. I did not want that. I give up. I hate my life. I hate when the mustard fish camps.
The greatest evil scientist in the world!
Stuck in a pipe.
It's worse.
Double bogey.